Here I will show you how to move an application to your SD card. You go to Settings, More, Application Manager, and you choose one big application, let's say Animal Sounds, and we press Move to SD card. And we will free about 40 megabytes. Now the application is moved on the SD card. It takes a few seconds, I would say. Application moved to SD card. So that's it. Thank you.